Where you see the red is actually where it's burning too. That's the heat.